Well, welcome aboard, folks. This is Dr. Charles Parker, and I'm just going to give you a very quick, snappy summary of what's going on here. Yes, this website is loaded with different materials on all kinds of different levels from diagnosis to treatment, but the main thrust of the site here is to really talk about ADHD medications and using them precisely and using them effectively based on good neuroscientific principles. And really, all you have to do is take a look at these videos, and you get a good idea of what to do next. There are three playlists right down here that you should take a look at. The first one has to do with, it's an ADHD meds tutorial. It's like, what are the targets? And then, if those are the targets, how do we effectively shoot at those targets so we can hit them accurately and predictably? The second playlist right below that is dosage strategies. It tells you really specifically how we, working together, you and your medical team, could actually dose those medications and actually dial them in effectively so that they aren't creating more problems than they were meant to in the first place. And the third one is a playlist that has to do with the mind-body connection. Yeah, it's a little deep, but if you get through the first two, you're going to naturally start thinking about that third playlist down there. Because, in fact, it's one of the main reasons, I would say 80% of the people that come in with problems, second, third opinions, who've been seeing doctors for years, one of the most frequently missed subsets is the fact that they haven't been investigated regarding what the chronic biomedical conditions are that are interfering with the accuracy of the medications. Please join me. If you like it, subscribe up here. Like it down here. Let's get together. Spread the word. Have a great day. Talk to you later. Thanks.